We first saw the Combine Demolition Derby with all the metal crashing and smashing action. It would only be right to finish up the fair the same way that it started, with another Demolition Derby. This time, contestants are smashing cars and trucks instead of large and heavy combines. Once again, seatbelts were tightened, engines were revved, and helmets were fastened as the demolition began. Stay tuned to see a replay of the final premier event at the Fulton County 4-H Fair right here on RTC TV.